ZF is a world leader in field of driveline and chassis technology, as well as active and passive safety technology. ZF founded OpenMatics as a connectivity expert in 2010. With our OpenMatics brand, we offer connectivity solutions, for example, telematics or asset tracking.
We wanted to create a solution for asset tracking that would do more than provide the location of vehicles or goods. We also wanted it to transmit data about their condition and make all information available for our customers via mobile app or web portal. For financial reasons, however, we didn't want to set up a complex IT infrastructure right at the start of the project. At the same time, we needed a platform that was as flexible as possible and enabled us to respond to the individual needs of our customers.
Our solution consists of the Bluetooth tags, the tag finders, and the software platform. This platform runs on Microsoft Azure. With its flexibility and scalability, it helps our solution to see the light of day. The Bluetooth tags communicate with all possible end devices, like a smartphone, a tag finder, or the onboard unit installed in a vehicle. The end devices transmit the data collected by the tags to the cloud platform for evaluation. Thanks to the turnkey Power BI services, we can offer our customers tailored reports and solutions.
This solution allows us to do much more than record the current location of our assets. For example, it can also tell us its temperature. This is absolutely essential for the installation of some vehicle components. If the software reports that a transport container was subjected to heavy vibration, we can actively check the parts for damage. The investment in our infrastructure paid off within 3 months. Ongoing monitoring reveals further optimization and thus savings. Evaluating the data supplied by the tags enables us, for example, to optimize travel routes or avoid quality problems. The software lets us know the points along the routes where significant vibrations always occurs.
We now have over 20,000 tags connected to our system. Our customers connect their existing systems, such as SAP, via predefined interfaces to our cloud platform. In future, we want to use machine learning to make accurate predictions of arrival time and location. Thanks to Microsoft Azure, we are certain to make these customer requirements happen very soon.